Police in Lackawanna County are investigating a crash at a railroad crossing in Moosic. It happened just before 10 a.m. on Montage Mountain Road. The conductor of the train says the driver of the car tried to get through the intersection before the gate came down and ended up hitting the gate arm. The conductor tells Newswatch 16 this isn't the first time this has happened at this crossing, but no one was hurt after that crash here in Lackawanna County.